It's going to fall for Wharton, trying to set up a shot. Goes for the curler. What a save from Cohen. And that's the kind of save that could preserve a clean sheet. He's fired up. And so is the crowd here at Phoenix Rising Soccer Complex. It remains 2-0.
Denying Todd Wharton in the closing moments of this game. I mean, what a great job. He's going one-on-one with Jason Johnson. Pulls it on his right, back to his left. Hits a curler to the back post and just...